one thing that's interesting is that sometimes you see the same problem that caused the employment difficulty sort of surface in the course of the litigation itself. For instance, you know, the charging party who was fired for tardiness and absenteeism, who fails to show up for their fact-finding conference, mm-hmm. at HR, or is a half hour late or something.